Wicked Mike here. Welcome to another episode of Hard Driving. You know, there's a lot of things on Facebook that make people laugh or shake their heads or roll their eyes or whatever because they're just plain stupid. One thing I think above and beyond a lot of things that is stupid on Facebook would happen to be, it just makes me, it just kills me when people get on there and they put a status that says, people are making me mad and I'm about ready to hit my delete button. I can't even keep a straight face when I say it, man. I mean, seriously, who cares? Go ahead, unfriend me. If you don't like what I have to say, yeah, I guess my question is were you my friend to begin with? Is Facebook the be-all to end-all of friendships? You know what? I'm not necessarily going to agree with when it comes to politics, religion, or anything else for that matter. So, why are you even, unfollow me if you don't like my posts. Not that I mind being unfriended. If you don't want to friend me, or if you want to unfriend me, that's fine. But it just kills me when I see someone like they're sitting there, and I'm gonna do it, like they're holding a hand grenade or something, man. It's just hilarious, man. And I mean, how narcissistic can you be to think that I really give two shits less, or anyone else, if you unfriend them? It's so crazy how, you know, people are like, anytime I see it, it just makes me laugh. Because all I can think of is, are these people being serious? They're being serious that they're going to delete people. Like I got an audition or something. You know, like it's American Idol or something. Am I going to make the cut? I don't care. If you're going to be that kind of a person, you probably weren't my friend to begin with. This is Wicked Mike. This is Hard Driving. Please, please don't unfriend me. But if you do, that's fine too. Thanks for watching. Check me out on Facebook. If you haven't unfriended me yet, Hard Driving Wicked Mike. And then on email, if you'd like, wickedmikehd@gmail.com. Or leave your 2 cents right here on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Have a good day, good night, good whatever. We'll catch you on the flip.
This has been Hard Driving with your host, Wicked Mike.